What's up, everybody? Michael Bowman here, and I want to talk to you real quick about mental health and reaching out to people. So often on these platforms, as we're trying to network, build our own brand, and get that, get noticed, and get influence, and look at networking like, you know, hey, this might benefit me monetarily. One of the most beautiful things that you can do for somebody on these platforms is just text them, message them, and see if they're okay when it doesn't benefit you. You know, the other day, I had a good friend of mine, whom I dearly respect and love, just reach out to me. Herb Sargent reached out to me in his busy, 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 busy life just to make sure I was okay because I was silent on my social platforms for a while. Dude, he was checking on my mental health. It didn't change his influence. It didn't help him monetarily. He was just being a good person. And that helped me knowing that I've got somebody out there supporting me and caring about me in such a way that they're going to reach out, they're going to think about me, and then they're going to check on me to make sure I'm cool. So guys, do that for somebody today because we all need that kind of person to reach out to us from time to time just to see if we're okay because we're good humans.